guys. I think we've been on air this entire time. I'm sitting here with Jaedong, as you guys can see. And there's girl fans back there who are giggling. They don't think they realize we're still doing this live. My first question actually for him is, what player does he fear the most?
일단 뭐 특별히 까다롭다고 생각하는 선수는 지금 없고요. 그냥 매 경기 전부 다 요새는 다 잘하시는 선수들이기 때문에 특별히 누구를 까다롭다 생각하진 않고 매 경기 저와 붙는 선수가 제일 그냥 까다롭다 생각하고 열심히 최선을 다해야 돼요.
Hey, he actually said that he doesn't feel that there's anyone that he fears right now. He thinks all the players at his caliber are actually all very good. And so whoever he faces, I mean, that's the person he's going to fear at that moment. But there's really no one in particular. The next one is, you know, Bisu and Flash both went ahead and said that they're going to win Goem Classic Season 2 in their interviews. I'm just wondering if he feels any pressure to defend his title.
일단 저번 시즌에 제가 우승을 할 때도 뭐 밝혔듯이 이번에 시즌 2에서도 제가 일단 우승이 목표고요. 뭐 우승을 하기 위해서는 그렇게 뭐 김태경 선수, 이용호 선수 이렇게 많은 잘한 선수들하고 겨뤄서 이겨야 된다 생각하기 때문에 꼭 경쟁해서 제가 살아남을 수 있도록 하겠습니다.
Okay, he said I mean he went ahead and won the first season. His goal for this one is obviously to win again. He said he knows that Bisu and Flash are very good players and he will go ahead. They're going to be good opponents for him and he knows that he will beat them and win Goem Classic Season 2. And for the last one, I guess, I'm wondering if he wants to say anything to the fans. You know, he's going to be at WCG in Germany and be able to meet a whole bunch of us out there, but if you could say anything for you guys who aren't going to be able to join us.
일단 지금 치러지고 있는 Goem Classic 시즌 2를 이제 32강에 올랐으니까 뭐 앞으로 가야 할 길이 더 많다고 생각하고 그리고 이제 남아 있는 뭐 WCC나 프로리그 대회에서 좋은 성적 거둘 수 있도록 많이 노력할 테니까 지금까지 좀 제가 많이 부진을 한 것 같은데 앞으로 많이 할 수 있도록 최선을 다하겠습니다.
Okay, he's said that, you know, he's got a long way. He just made it to the round of 32, and he knows that he's got a long way to go, but he will try his best and play as well as he can, and even in the OSL and MSL, to just keep going and do the best that he can perform for you guys. And I guess I'm going to see if I can get him to say something in English.
I will win Goem TV Classic again. Thank you.
All right, you heard it from the man. He's going to win, and I think that's going to be it. Good night, everybody. Take it home, take it home.